The Nail. Once upon a time, a merchant had done very good business at the fair. He had sold all of his merchandise and filled his money bags with gold, silver, and jewels. He wanted to travel back home and sleep in his own bed, so he packed up his riches in his trunk and put it on his horse and then rode away. At noon, he rested in a town. When he wanted to move on, a stable boy brought out his horse and said, "A nail is missing, sir, in the shoe of its back foot."
"Oh, don't bother me with these little things," answered the merchant impatiently. "The shoe will certainly stay on for 6 miles. I have to go on. I'm in a hurry."
So in the afternoon, when he once more climbed on his horse and had the animal fed, another stable boy went to him and said, "Sir, a shoe is missing from your horse's back foot. Shall I take him to the blacksmith?"
"Oh, no," answered the man.
"The horse can very well hold out for a couple more miles that remain. I am in a big hurry." So he continued on, but before long the horse began to limp. It had not limped long before it began to stumble, and it had not stumbled long before it fell down and broke its leg. The merchant was forced to leave the horse where it was, unbuckle the trunk, take it on its back, and go home on foot. He didn't arrive there until quite late at night.